Happy New Year, everyone.
Yet for Auld Lang Syne.